checks into a single check. First, we place our passwords and go to tables. Next, we'll choose a table with multiple checks. As we can see, this table has two checks. By clicking on Group Check, a window will pop up to confirm the action. When we click on Edit Check, the software will no longer prompt us to choose a check to edit, and all the items appear on this order.